down the Xylem. Exosphere, Xylem Upper Districts. For 340,000 coam. And it concludes this chapter. Chapter 5.
The Xylem is beginning its descent. Now, we just need to destroy the ramjet engines. Let's put an end to this, Raven. We're going home. To Rubicon. The world you saved. We'll also need to prepare for re-entry. To escape once we're finished.
Ourselves.
Whoa.
Please. 621.
I can't get in.
Raven, one day, humanity and Coral will thrive together. You kept our potential safe. I know Walter feared a collapse. But I promise you, there's another way. Raven. We'll find it together.
I don't know why, but something didn't feel right about that ending. And knowing From Software, it is probably not the quote-unquote good ending. But yeah, that's the initial playthrough of Armored Core 6. Fires are really on. I gotta say, this game's really something. Like, there's been a lot of games that I've played this year, but this is, like, it's up there. It's definitely up there. I don't know if it's my favorite game that I've played this year, but it's still quite the comeback for a series that's been gone for, like, I think just over a decade. my only big complaints, I would say, is that weapon balancing needs to be addressed. And this is post patch 1.2, or 1.02, I should say. And they did buff I think some of the assault rifles, or at least some of the assault rifles. But I think the handguns personally need either an ammo buff or a power buff. I think the ammo buff personally. Considering how small they are. Direction is stunning. Sure, it's mostly gray and lots of red, blindingly so, but I think largely for the art that it works. Combat feels absolutely stellar, which is great considering that's what you're most going to be doing in this game. Let's see. The customization, as always, is super awesome. Only thing is, personally, I found the story a bit hard to follow at points. But that could have just been me kind of losing the plot a bit. Just from, recording at the same time and not paying. I got a decent gist of what was going on. I have a friend who says that, personally he prefers 4 and, 4 answer to this. Or at least that's what he's kind of made it seem. But, yeah. But I've never played it. I only played a little bit of 5. But, yeah, I mean, I'm sure if you watched all of this, then... Personally, I'd say I'd recommend this game quite a bit if you... Of course, what you've seen, if you like mech customization. But yeah, that seems to be it.
Raven, you took on my hopes, my selfish dream. Now, I want to see the future that you choose. Whatever waits ahead, I'll support you.
So yeah, that's just one of the endings that you can earn. There's more missions that adds in New Game Plus and New Game Plus Plus, which we will get to some point. Hopefully, probably, maybe. I plan on it. But yeah. That's the Liberator of Rubicon ending. AC that Walter was using.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Raven. You've returned. Welcome back. Allmind anticipates great things from you.
Looks like you passed the authentication. That was quite the welcome home. Well, whatever. Raven, that's who you are now. You're on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
Take care.